Hey guys, welcome to a new video on my channel Exploring the World. As you probably know, I really like my DJI Osmo Pocket and the DJI Osmo Action. But in some scenes in my videos, I really miss a second action cam, and this is why I'm looking for another backup action cam. So in this video, I would like to compare the DJI Osmo Action and the DJI Osmo Pocket with the Crosstour action cams. And I'm quite interested to see how the stabilization works, how the image quality is, and if it's really a competitive alternative to the DJI Osmo Action. So enjoy the video, enjoy the comparison footage, and I hope that you guys can make up your own mind about the video quality. Please leave me your comments down below, and now let's roll it and let's see the B-roll that I filmed with the cameras. What I only recognized during the edit is that some of the footage of the Crosstour CT9500 is not playing fluently. First I thought it might be an issue of Final Cut Pro 10, but then I looked at the raw footage straight out of the camera and also this was not playing fluently. So I checked with the customer service of Crosstour and together we found out that it might be an issue with the SD card. I used the SanDisk Extreme Class 10 card, so actually a quite good SD card that I also use for my Osmo Action, but together with the Crosstour Action Cam it seems to be an issue. So the recommended SD card is a Samsung Evo Plus, and the problem is that not all data could have been written on the SD card, so longer clips might not play fluently. So my recommendation is either just take short clips or use the recommended SD card, and then you shouldn't have any issues with this camera. This is just a short vlogging test on all four cameras. I do not know about the framing. I can only see it in the Osmo Pocket at the moment, so I'm not quite sure about the Crosstour cameras, how the framing is. The audio comes from my Rode Wireless Go microphone, and I think we cannot change to the other Crosstour microphones because they are in their housing, so there shouldn't be any good audio coming out of it. It's a nice afternoon here in the park in Hamburg. We have beautiful weather, 20 degrees, and this is really a nice day. So during my short vlogging test, I saw that the case of the Crosstour, the small Crosstour camera, got a little bit dusty. I do not know why, because it's not a rainy day and I didn't bring it to water, and it's getting dusty again. So the camera is overheating after like 20 minutes of filming, but on the Crosstour 9500 I do not see any issues. It's not getting dusty or blurry, so I'm quite happy with this one. Let's see later on how the quality will turn out, but of course there needs to be a difference between a 350 euro camera like the DJI Osmo Action and the DJI Osmo Pocket and the 60 euros Crosstour action cam. So let's see how the quality will turn out, and at the moment I'm quite convinced of the Crosstour 9500. It seems to be a very good camera to keep it as a backup camera, as a second angle camera for the action shootings. Yeah, let's go on and let's see what else we can capture here in the park in Hamburg. This is just a short blogging test. I'm blogging with the Rode Wireless Go microphone. So the audio here is neither from the Crosstuner nor from the DJI Osmo Action. I do not know about the field of view. I can only check it in the DJI Osmo Action. So probably you can tell it better if it's good or not. What I recognized during this test is that the small Crosstuner action cam gets a little bit steamed up. I do not know why, maybe it's because the camera is overheating a little bit, but it's a sunny day today. I didn't put it in any water, so I'm quite surprised that it got steamed up. But there was another case coming with the camera, so probably this is the one to go with. It has some holes in it, so probably this is better against the overheating. So I think next time I will try this one. So the quality should not be the issue. So I will come to an end now. I hope that you guys liked the video, and I hope to see you in the next one.